10-5.
Anybody besides 375 got a rifle or no?
34, I'm at Blue Diamond in Otterville. I got one coming ahead that way.
That's affirmative. So just those four officers head that way.
Okay, so I do DB35. Per radio traffic, there's several down.
Copy that. Also, my last is D. David.
Ocean 44, I'm on 82.
You just want those four officers to go, you want me to head too?
Looking just those four for right now.
Negative.
792,
Ocean 44, I'm with
Ocean 55
and I do have a rifle and we're close.
Copy that. Go ahead and head that way. So it's just going to be just those five then.
792 AM, I saw AM. Certified Comet Life Site.
792,
you're called, great. Hey, you just go to that call. They might be on the 60th floor, the active shooter, is on the high rise, shooting down.
Working off CTEC.
That's not from Morgan.
Spring Valley. And admin. Bolden. Downtown. Southeast. Convention Center.
Rich, terminal artery. Send the medical check. Add the medical check. 4A. Also, Kyle, south.
South. 10-5-1-2, there's a flashing coming up from about a third of the way up.
Control, we need all units stop coming northbound on Las Vegas Boulevard, Las Vegas Boulevard, because he's shooting this way. It's a horrible cover spot.
Okay, all units do not go northbound.
We need some fire. We're at Las Vegas. We're going to flank this guy.
Control 166, I have a gunshot victim at gate 4 in the leg.
Control, I got one down, gunshot wounds to the leg. Reno and Giles in the intersection. I also have another female, same traffic, she's been shot, looks like in the mouth. Reno, Giles.
CP, we need to send a medical when you can over to Reno and Giles. Expedite it, please.
Okay, they're being advised.
Control 765. Just be advised that we're hit down on the east side of Las Vegas Boulevard. And we are going to be just north of... We're just north of Mandalay Bay Drive, east of the boulevard. We got about 40 to 50 people were pinned against this wall. Frank, we're taking gunfire. It's going right over our heads. There's debris coming over our heads. So we're pinned down here with a bunch of civilians.
Control 166, I have a gunshot victim at gate 4. Gunshot to the leg. Okay, we can't worry about victims. We need to stop the shooter before we have more victims. Anybody have eyes on this shooter?
About 15-4 on the Mandalay Bay, facing a whole lot.
Control 3A, we're on UFC. We lost a shot. UFC drop.
Any advice who was shot? Can anyone advise the officer that's been...
167 SE, we have multiple victims shot fired right at the medical tent. We got one shot in the head.
Hey officers, please stay calm. Just relax, we're trying to get this set up. Okay, just stay calm.
So with Herman 97, if you're in the medical tent on the east side, we're making trying to get out of blankets, but I'm running out of blankets here.
Patrol, see if we can have contact Mandalay Bay, have him shut down their elevator so he can't get mobile, and we can take the stairs and block all the stair exits. Patrol 224, go ahead and start getting all the in-the-box squads rallied to South Central Air Command. Let's make that the CP for now, and we'll update as we go.
Okay, I'm sorry, where do you want the CP at?
South Central.
Copy.
For confidence, all calls have already been sent to SWAT.
Control 3, Mary, I got multiple people's wounds. We're sending them to the church off of Reno.
You take it to the room, and you get the camera. shots fired from the tower?
Yeah. We just got here.
Keep them off the casino floor.
Okay, thank you, thank you. Okay. Yeah,
is that what they said?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
No, this is why. This is why I hated working on her. So they're shooting across the street. That's where they're
shooting down.
Shooting down, but they're shooting across the street. So where the Route 91 festival is. So if they're saying Reno and Giles, it's across the street. Because Reno is right where the Luxor is. It's Giles is east of the boulevard.
Okay,
Blasco, BLASKO.
Where's my first one? Where's that one?
That sucks, dude.
I don't think they're locked down, but 45 minutes.
We don't know yet. He's on the phone with dispatch.
Security lily. Hello?
Huh? Yeah, I know I said that.
How did he get here?
Thank you. Pretty little.
He's on.
Go ahead and stay in the shop. Security loading.
Is that right off Reno?
Huh?
Is that right off Reno?
Yeah, it's the one right across
Reno and Giles? Reno and Giles?
I'm not sure the name of the cross street. It's just that big country music festival that's going on right now.
Yeah.
Her daughter just called her from it, said there's somebody shooting over there and they're hiding in garbage cans.
So people are hiding in garbage
cans. That's what she said. I told her I have no reports of an active shooter across the street. This is true. So
you gotta call her mom.
No, that was some girl's mom. She called her mom screaming and crying that somebody's shooting at her and she's hiding in the garbage can.
When we were coming here, they were shooting down at the music festival.
Okay, so that was, yeah.
Okay.
What's up?
The officer got hit with a telegram?
Something like that, the neck and the chest.
Is that being evacuated as well, then?
I would imagine.
From the which one?
Can't hear shit, man.
Trying to get a hold of the massage party.
No.
By the 13th floor.
I gotta give him a call, he heads up, but we're not at home. By the 13th floor.
He might be.
Mandalay, right? Or don't?
Yeah. Yeah,
Yeah, just go ahead and stay there.
Has anybody spoken to Morris? What do you think?
He said Metro's got him in restraints because he was hiding in the stairwell.
Oh.
I know. We're going to be here a while.
Hold on.
It sucks you can't hear anything.
Yeah.
We're kind of stuck. We can't do anything.
Mail.
Swag guy here quick, though.
Can you guys get radio contact to any of your guys?
Okay, I need you to grab two.
No. We have no radio right now. Right now, we can't even hear what our own people are saying.
Mandalay Place,
they're all, the ones that called, shut down.
All the stores shut down.
With all the people inside or whatever, yeah.
Yeah, they're
still. So that's where they're at right now. That's right. Yeah,
that's just the other. Yeah.
Security lolly.
Josh Marben.
Metro's trying to get the there 120? Hang on a second, I have no idea.
Well, he's on Luxor. Well, yeah. Buck is on the phone with all of them. He's
calling everybody. I'm looking.
Joe, we're at security surveillance room and
employees are coming in. Reported
it. Now where's the command post at? Do you know where's the command post? Yeah.
I have no pilot today.
Okay. All right.
Command post?
Can someone give you a debate?
Just it was our security Lopez, not your waitress is coming into work for 4 minutes.
But they're still going to start to
go. Well, they reported it at Luxor.
Okay, I was just saying.
A black alley with a lot of wiring.
Hey, 3-3-3, can you hear me? Yes, I got no radio reception. Do you know where the command post is? Only call.
Yep.
Blackout is still power. Apparently, that boxer said he got pulled up. It looks like they got informed about what was happening here. And
what is it?
Code 4.
Code 4.
Command post is going to be South Central area.
Okay, do you have a 4?
Yeah, it's South Central Air Command. It's Russell and the Boulevard on the southwest corner. South Central Area Command, Russell. This is Officer Blasco. So our command post right now, the CP, is going to be at South Central Area Command. Which is going to be Russell and the Boulevard. The southwest corner of Russell and the Boulevard. Yeah.
No, hang on, we can get it.
So that's where it's going to be at, okay? You're welcome. Yep.
You got it.
Sarge say anything?
Yeah, he said, I guess he's in Mandal Bay. He's got a team too. He's busy. You know, that's what I was going on.
Yes. Alright, I need his phone number. I need to know how many AMR units he's got on standby and their exact location.
Okay.
Ross, what's up?
You got Will Masses' number?
Yeah. Jerry,
well, you guys know, right? Give it to John. Give it to John. Just call
give
him
it to John?
Yep. Where are you now?
You don't know what's going on. You don't.
This
is boop. Boop.
Mandalay Bay.
Okay, so
know you're familiar with Brett Buck. He's the one that's making all the calls. I'm going to go ahead and transfer him. Transfer you to his cell phone, okay? You're welcome.
Running the command team for Metro. You guys are?
John?
Yeah.
Pull up 5414.
5414.
Security Lily, how can I help you? What unit? One of our guys? Busy on the
bridge.
ring up them and I'll send somebody over.
We can't tell you anything. They need to go up.
You guys have any idea how many cops we got inside? You hear more shots fired?
So, sir, do you know your the
Dory? I've been trying to put this number. I was trying to call him out. Yeah,
right?
Got shot in the neck. He said, all right. I had it.
You see your dad calls.
Is that name for you? So is there a phone number in here that I can call?
Harvest?
a hotline number? Chief, do we have a number here?
Here?
Yeah.
7. You won right now.
What's the number in here?
702.
Let me do right now, because I'm going to go back out. I can't. We got it. We're going to have to go through the
air. Yeah, we're trying to maintain that line, but I keep getting disconnected.
Do you know how many calls we have inside your room?
No, we don't.
They go sign the strength of the
What is this?
What is this?
$10,660.
Golf cart, the other driver, Corey Chavez, so we get 10, 14 carries to the vehicle.
Right, right. As soon as we have a situation, all clear and safe, we're going to send out all of our security officers to check every nook and cranny and all the security. Yeah, there's quite a few down there, okay?
I need one of your officers to somehow get a second mobile, if that's possible.
Yeah, I don't know.
We can't go get the keys, it's like, you know,
huh?
They cleared everybody from the casino level, so we can't get the keys.
I called Bruce and asked for advice.
That's a bad part, all over.
We need another mobile. We can't hold up to the floor.
There's the water bottles right next to it. There's water bottles right next to the cooler.
Yeah, that one's cold. And there's cold water here.
Thank you.
Watch your
what's up? What about it?
I left the engine on.
Mine too.
I locked it though.
You locked the doors?
Yeah, I locked the doors.
Yeah. I left mine on.
already. We can take you right there to your basement.
They need those people to move? Is that what they're saying? Sounds like it was just one dude.
Yeah, he's like one
guy was shooting down or something. And so we whipped this out, oh shit, he's shooting from the top, we'll put my helmet on.
Yeah, no shit, dude. Imagine they got obviously both SWAT teams. MACTAC. Originally like 9:30. How long do you think we'll be here? How long do you think we'll be here? You think this would make AB roster?
Okay, you got hit, right?
Yeah. I think this could be a self-fucking drug, pissed off.
Okay, so did you get a description?
Idiot.
Yeah.
He's a telecon, right? It's not like Michael.
He's down.
We're rolling up here. 751, when he was screaming that someone's been shot, and then the other units were yelling that someone's been shot in the head. Like,
the pellets always.
Water,
this pellet, I'm
yeah.
So, Campbell got hit on the leg. Campbell got hit on the leg from the room to a people. So he has no description.
So, just check that the arena where these two were not in the room. They said they were on the other bottom of the next one.
Thank you. And then I just asked him, well, does he actually
what? The one guy in the room that made entry, one guy that came out, and the seal, and put in the rest of that floor.
I'm good, man. Thanks, though. Today, are we in the box today anyway?
Yeah. Sunday Monday.
Of course.
I talked to gaming. They don't
everybody opens up the parking lot.
Thank you. Water for you, is that a deep board or a deep board or a perfect? wire for Albert, mobile for Metro.
Thank you.
Control myself, and one more second, if you take me to come to Gainesville, NJ Dieter, Metro.
No, it's blowing up with the thing. Oh yeah. But you think about it, man.
So see, I guess this guy was unloading clip after clip. It wasn't like 1-2 rounds.
When we were rolling down here, you could hear the rapid fire of the rifle.
Yeah, I was in a green detail.
Because when 751 was on screaming, you could hear click, click, the clack of the rifle. But this is the problem. This is the problem we have over here. No radios, ingress, egress is retarded. I mean, we practice this all the time on our training days. This is what we did to prepare. Ingress, egress, we just didn't think it would be Mandalay Bay. It was always Cromwell, Final Hollywood. But you get Mandalay Bay, 15 to Russell, you get off Boulevard, Frank Sinatra. That's your ingress, egress. And then, you know, they're saying he's shooting from above, but we don't know exactly where. But the country, you assume it's a country music concert across the street.
On the north side of the mountain, that's awesome. When I met up with this guy,
yeah.
I figured he knew where he was.
And we passed the security to get to the security room. If we had made a right before, we get onto the security rooms, and then they were at like the main hallways near the shark reef. But my buddy in Graves, 30 to 50 a day. He's reading details, and they sent him to communications and guard dispatch.
They're fucking putting on his message on the news?
He's reading the details. Because he's a graveyard guy.
Right. Thank you.
you been able to get in touch with anybody? East South Central? Yeah. Is that the one they were talking about? Jesus Christ. Yeah, that's gonna be a bad day. It sucks though.